gentlemen. This is a group I'm very proud of. This is the men's choir, VAPA. You know that we're big on arts education at this school, and so what we just did is we just gave you a history lesson where we fast-forwarded about 700-800 years from the Middle Ages to the Renaissance, where we came on with a Gregorian chant from, according to our friend at the school, Mr. Benavides, about 800 AD. He's a parent of one of our students here who was also the music director at the church down there on Olvera Street. And then we just sang a piece by one of the masters of the Renaissance in Italy, Mr. Giovanni Palestrina, Adoramus Te. We're gonna go with another master from the Renaissance and his version of this text, Ave Maria. And then we will be having a song from the United States, the Appalachian region over there on the East Coast, if there's anybody here from that area, called Triticero, and it's absolutely gorgeous. And we're gonna finish up with a piece that's been called the unofficial anthem of the continent of Africa, and I think the fellas have fun with it. We hope you do too. And I'm just going to say this right now, there's one person that has not been thanked for the last few nights, and that's Miss Yolanda Gardea, so if you thank her now, please.